そう。
Okay. Where's Beck?
Welcome, Spider-Man. If you're looking for that thing called...
They are no longer with us.
You killed them?
Don't act surprised. You've come from the beginning who you're dealing with.
Fallon.
Mysterio.
What happened to you? I thought you were all about the future of entertainment.
Why buy this highly don't you?
So all that stuff about someone hacking into your Mysteriums was a lie?
I spent years behind bars, waiting for technology to catch up to my vision. And now, thanks to you, my illusions are inescapable. You are mine for eternity.
Uh-oh. Bad guys everywhere. If this is like the other illusions, the more baddies I take out, the closer I get to escaping. And I'll show you.
Oh, you want to play fetch? Let's play.
Why are you doing this, man? You could have used your powers to make the city a better place.
This city never respected my talents.
This isn't how you get respect.
Fear breeds respect. Once they witness my power, the name Mysterio will finally earn the reverence.
Beck?
Keep fighting. Keep doubting. It is the only way to defeat him.
Wait. If you're here, Mysterio's out there.
How is that happening? Enough of this! I'll end you myself! You actually think you can defeat me? This is insulting! Everything that has happened is because I wanted it to happen!
Now you're just making excuses!
Everything I am a god. Your reality is what I deem it to be. Give up now, and I will spare your life.
No, thanks. Giving up isn't really my...
No!
It's over.
So, you managed to survive. Doesn't matter. Alive or dead, you will never escape my world.
What the hell? That's really cool.
Nice try.
Clever spider. You cannot win. I am infinite. When you are dead, the city will finally give me the respect I have earned.
You want respect? Then stop all this. Put some respect on my name. Time to get out of here.
The sim is down. Get it back.
I'm trying.
It was Quentin. He made us do this.
Where is he?
Help. In here. Somebody. Somebody help.
I knew you'd find me.
I still have a lot of questions.
This... should clear things up.
So can I tell everyone Mysterio's a good guy now?
Mysterio will always be a villain. Just as Spider-Man will always be a hero. It's when you start looking at the people behind the masks that things get messy.
Bro, he looks like the Power Ranger from Dino Thunder? Yeah. Definitely he looks like the Power Ranger from, like, Pirates or something. Mysterio. I like this one. He looks like the Power Ranger that killed himself. That one actor. What was his name? Jason? It looked like the best Power Ranger ever. He was like the white... He was like the black Power Ranger in Dino Thunder and... Yeah, pretty cool outfit. I like it. I still got this one. Pretty cool. So that was a Mysterio boss fight. Nice.